amazing Zigger Curse. That's me, by the way. Ta-da! My friends have said that today's activity has something to do with a street. I can't wait to find out more, so let's go! Hi, everyone!
Hi, Ziggy!
So, you said that today's activity is about a street. Well, I brought along the best thing to help us. Yeah, this is the best street map ever!
Ziggy, we don't need a street map.
We don't?
No, it's street soccer we're playing today.
Yeah! Wow, street soccer! what is it?
Come on, we'll show you.
Yippee! Their street soccer practice. Check it out. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, so this isn't just like normal soccer. This is about doing amazing tricks with a ball, too. Wow-wee, how cool is that? Street soccer?
It's called street soccer because it's fancy football played in the streets.
Ah. Dylan, do you always use a football to practice with? What about a ping pong ball or an orange?
An orange will be too squashy and a ping pong ball will be too small.
It took me like a whole year to learn how to catch the ball without dropping it. Ahmed, how long does it take you to learn a new soccer trick?
About a week.
You must be good. Sportacus can do kick-ups for ages and ages. Dylan, how many can you do?
7.
Wow. I want to do one day. Mm-hmm. De Niro, one of the tricks you did put the ball in the air using your knees. It was amazing. How hard is it to do that?
It's not that hard. All you have to do is keep your knees up high up in the air and keep your toes pointing up into the sky.
So your knees up, toes up.
Yep.
Ahmed, do you score goals in street soccer?
Yeah, I'll score about 5 in a match.
Dylan, how many have you scored?
About 2.
Ah, 2. I'm going to score zillions and zillions one day. De Niro, you are really good at different tricks. How often do you need to practice to get that good?
I practice around 6 times a week.
That is a lot. Ahmed, what kind of sports candy gives you lots of energy to do tricks?
Strawberries, apples, banana and oranges.
Could you teach me a ball trick to show my friends back home?
Sure.
Wee-hee! See you soon. Come on, let's go. Oh, I'm getting pretty good too. Look how many times I can bounce the ball. Watch this. Wow, how good am I? Wait until Sportacus sees me. Yeah, with a bit more practice, I'll be the best street soccer player ever. See you next time.